Hey guys, what's going on? So today we're gonna play Toy Story 3, the game, because why not? No spoilers. And so I love Disney and Pixar. Disney Pixar is cool too. You know, I really like it, so we're just gonna play it now. I really like Toy Story, so, I forget something. Swing out. You don't need to see this. Okay, now we can do it. Private information. While flying, Buzz can dash quickly left or right to dodge asteroids and other obstacles. That's part of a level. I remember. I've played this game. Get wrecked. Sorry. Well, slamming on rails, jump. Okay, I can't read it. Yeah, save Woody.
Runaway train. The orphans.
The orphans. Can't whistle. So it's just gonna be me for now, and maybe my brother will join in later, possibly. Maybe. Probably not. Actually, it's still possible.
Evil Dr. Porkchop.
It's Mr. Evil Dr. Porkchop to you. And I've got a score to settle with you, Sheriff Woody.
No, I want to keep my life. Let's run this one.
Faster, Bullseye! We gotta save the train and those airbags!
I'll never let you rule the world, Dr. Porkchop.
Oh. Yeah, like I said, I've played this game before and I'm still really bad. This is an Al's Toy Barn token. Tokens are used at Al's Toy Barn on the game board to buy toys that can be used in Woody's Roundup.
Yeah!
Woody's Roundup. Well, you'll see. So we'll probably get to it. Yeah, we'll get to it, please. I want to go this way. Okay, I can't hit me now, can you? With your evilness. Start over? Go this way this time. It seems easier. It's much harder, never mind.
Whoa!
I missed this one again. I should jump off and kill myself. Just to kill me. Actually, I would love to. Okay, no. You know, if I swam there, I'd die. Those are too many waterfalls and too big of a drain. What happened to you? capsules contain helpful hints to you on how to play the game. Ooh, more owl toy barn things. Okay.
Got it!
Hey, Buzz. Hi. Save the orphans. Wait, why are the orphans tied up? I thought they were just on a runaway train. Whoa, I've never noticed this. Why are they tied up? Well, I sort of figured that out. Totally earlier. Why would it be different from when I was riding the bullseye? Double jump. I know I need that hint. I mean, gotta collect all the stuffs. Or, yeah, you can do that, or you can do this. Oh, you can't. Okay. Oh, no, I meant... No, okay, that doesn't work either. You just have to jump. This is taking way too much time. Yeah, I don't care, Buzz! No! Cool! Train. I still don't... He's in a cage! Okay, there's a problem with this. Earlier they were just on a runaway train. Now they're mysteriously tied up in the cages. There is a problem. You know, Pixar, there's still a limit to how nonsensical your franchise can be. Probably there isn't because, you know, it's Pixar.
Roger that.
Hey, I get more stuff. It's an alien. Kill it. Kill it with fire. I want more boss. More than 185. More. No, you're just weird, okay? You can die too. No. Yeah, you're incapacitated. Well, you can get back up. No. I fell off the edge. That's just great. Yeah, wrecked. Knock them off the train. Oh no, that's the orphan. Are you the one that's been tying up the orphans? You know, I'm not even going to save it. Okay, I'm not a monster. What, there's another one behind me? You were about to shoot an orphan.
Job well done.
No. Oh, you teleported up here. You know, you can just do this. It's pretty easy. Okay, I don't think you actually can. Oh, dang it. This many things on one track. Honestly, it's like it was designed to kill you. So why is it just stationary boxes and things? Oh. Guys, I have to restart again. Wait, I have to move forward. Oh, that makes... Wait, are the boxes flat? Are they just squares? Scoop! Oh, no! If I die again, I'm just gonna jump cut to where I'm finished. honestly. I've basically just given up now.
Yeah, no! No! I want to live! I want to get to the very end!
I want to be the best. I want to be the very best that no one ever was. Pokemon! Gotta catch them all! You should watch Pokemon. I don't know who wrote the song, but congratulations to them. Also, you know, you wrote the song and I didn't, so. You know, I'll just edit that in so I don't get sued. Because I don't know.
Not well done.
Wait, no! Where my hug at? No! Shooting people with green laser glass is bad. Get knocked off a train by a rubber ball. You just slid on the floor. Hey! Shooting people's bad. That hurts. I have self-esteem, you know. Hey, no laughing! That hurts my self-esteem even more. Yeah, get ground pounded. You fell into the tracks. See, they just teleport back. They're all the same. They're all the same aliens. That's the secret. That's what you've been hiding. No, you. No. You killed yourself. You did such a. Train catcher! Whole minutes. We may not actually be able to get to Woody's Roundup.
And so the evil Dr. Porkchop was defeated. The orphan train made it safely to its destination.
Wait a sec. You had a giant pig ship and a fleet of attack drones, and you lost to a cowboy on a horse?
Yeah, the iPad severely hampered my depth perception.
Oh, right. Blame the iPad.
Anyway, back to the game board.
Which, if I can say, is seriously impressive. I cannot believe you built this.
Yeah, well, I wanted to create a map that featured all of these significant landmarks we encountered on our exciting journey here.
Hey, what's next? Should we go to Andy's house?
Watch it, Rex. Just knock Dal's toy barn into the pond.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry.
I'm going to have to reset the whole town.
Pardon me. What's this area again?
Hey, good eye, my prickly friend. That is a special part of the game called Woody's Roundup. You can roam free, upholding justice as a sheriff in the Old West.
There's Miss Rose.
You got it?
Really? Let's go.
Only if a certain lizard brain promises not to stop at the smithereens.
I probably won't. I promise.
I promise I probably won't. I promise I probably won't. I promise I probably won't. But I promise my problem. Blah. Say that five times fast. I promise I probably won't. I promise I probably won't. I can't say it. Woody, let's do some jobs for as the sheriff, and then I don't know. See, that's the thing. What is this thing? Yeah. What is this thing? What is this thing? Yeah. Ba da ba ba da ba ba ba. Hey, you know what you should do? You, if you've seen Toy Story 1, 2, or 3. Then you should leave a like and a comment. If you've seen all three of them, make alternate counts and leave 3
I'm
likes and 3 comments.
I make you the sheriff of Woody's Roundup.
Or you can just do the one. Even if you've seen all three, that works too.
Order and prosperity to our town. We'll bring in some gold and new toys to spruce up the place. Come on, get a move on.
But also,
the sheriff,
you
name,
know what you should do?
The right toy.
You should subscribe.
Let's start out by
and hit the little bell icon, because if you do, then you'll see.
You've got a mission. Your mission list keeps track of all the missions you get. Choose the mission details help you complete them. Hey, you see that compass in the right corner there?
Yeah,
it'll
so if you subscribe and hit the little bell,
right,
then guess what you can do? You can be notified every single time I post a new video, whether it be Toy Story playing as Woody jumping around with no gun in the holster. You know, why does he have a holster? Oh wait, there's a video on that on YouTube. Why does Woody have a holster? By Super Carlin Brothers. Hashtag not ad. Hashtag, yeah. But if you seriously want to see me doing any video when I upload it, whether Toy Story, Lego games, you know, that could be fun. Minecraft, hashtag get on that train before it dies. Terraria, hashtag never was a train. Hey, pig. Oh, yeah. Right in the snout. But seriously, subscribe and then hit that bell icon if you want to see any more Toy Story, other games, and leave a comment on what kind of game you want. And I'm going to be quiet so you can hear this now. Hey, this little guy's just arrived from Sector 4. I'm afraid his green head's going to have to get sunbleached if we don't get him a hat. You know, that would be unfortunate. But wouldn't it just become greener? Think I Pick him up.
Yes. Toss him at the hat shop. He'll go inside. Nope. Now, pick a hat for this fellow.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, we have a cute, funny, scary, gross, cool scale. I never knew that. That's cool. Wait, I don't get funny points for that? What? You know, for now, let's just give him... be a pharaoh for now. How about this will be the town of Hatsville. Everybody has to have a hat. No, every alien has to have a hat. Comment down below which game I should play next. Well, not actually. Comment down below what hat I should give the next alien. Because I hope is there another alien around here? No alien? Okay, we're gonna get another alien, or change that alien's hat. So comment down below
Sarah,
what hat I should
give
them.
Paint the building to your list. It's one quick and easy way to get things spruced up.
Spruce it up. Customize walls. Blue. Oh, paint any building in town. Oh!
If you think it'll help, switch the two-year hold in whatever you want. It looks like Stinky Pete could use some help. If you talk to him, I bet he'll tell you how to get more gold.
Yeah, just get a pickaxe from him and go whack, whack, whack on that piece of gold and go, yay, I get gold.
This here's a mining tool to get gold out of rocks.
It's called pickaxe.
It's yours. I got others. Now, the only thing gold is for in these parts is to buy toys. Every toy you get brings in more missions, more gold, and more fun. And don't worry, there's always plenty of gold around in these parts, so don't be stingy.
Because everything's about having fun. Mine some gold!
It's bullseye! Now you can be the rootness hootness and cut your travel time in half by riding the fastest horse in the West. Yeah!
I think that's where we're going to end it, ladies and gentlemen.
Goodbye, open for business.
Yep.
Go to this booth to order any
next time, we're
going to
get Bullseye and ride around and be super
as
cool and stuff.
Town,
welcome to town.
Prices.
See you
great.
In the next vid.